watching the hottest show ever, After Hours with T.